Okay, the first batting warm-up drill we've got is just simple skipping. So skipping's something that a lot of batters use just to get their feet moving before they go out to bat. So you can do it before you train or before you go out and play. So Sol will just give you a bit of a demo.
So you can go fast feet. Then you can go side to side. Or high knees. Or one leg.